Lviv Polytechnic National University is one of the oldest technical institutions not only in the Ukraine but also in the East Europe. Our university takes the first place among the Ukrainian university according to the famous world ranking Times Higher Education. Annually, approximately 300 of foreign students study at Lviv Polytechnic National University from different parts of the world. Foreign citizens are accepted for study on the basis of interstate agreements of Ukraine with other countries, as well as on the basis of contracts with the international organizations, companies, and foreign citizens. Specialists are trained according to the multi-level scheme accepted in Ukraine, Bachelor, Master, and Doctor of Philosophy. Foreigners who do not speak Ukrainian study at the preparatory departments for one academic year. They are sent the original invitation to study, which gives them the right to apply to the Embassy of Ukraine for visas. The preparatory department for foreign citizens conducts training and issues certificates for admission to higher educational institutions of Ukraine in engineering, chemical, architectural, medical, and biological specialties. Foreigners who speak Ukrainian and have supporting documents are admitted to the university based on the result of the interview. Foreigners can study in all specialties accredited by the National Agency for Higher Education Quality Assurance. Educational programs last 4 years under the bachelor's program, 1.5 or 2 years under the master program, and 4 years under the program of the Doctor of Philosophy. The most of our classes are delivered in the Ukrainian languages, but at the same time, there are a lot of English programs, such as construction and civil engineering, applied mechanics, industrial engineering, computer science, international economics, management, marketing, architecture and urban planning, public administration, international economic relations, artificial intelligence, and others. Our main standards are based on keeping to equal rights regardless on gender, race, nationality, social and property status, outlook, religion, place of residence, and other circumstances.